तो हम लड़कियों की ओपनिंग हमेशा सर से सॉरी कह के होती है. लिविंग बाय व्हाट सोसाइटी सेज, डोंट यू थिंक दैट शुड चेंज टुडे? थोड़ा ढक लो, थोड़ा धीरे बोलो, थोड़ा ठीक से बैठ, थोड़ी फिट हो जा. ये थोड़ा थोड़ा करके मचा दिया है शोर, पर नॉट एनी मोर. टॉक टू मच तो फेमिनिस्ट, लाफ टू मच तो शी इज ईजी. सो मच प्रेशर टू बी थिन व्हेन इट्स फन टू एक्चुअली सिन. ना मैं सेक्सी सिरिन, ना मैं रेबल वेबल. व्हाई डू पीपल वॉन्ट टू चिपका मुझे अपने लेबल? मैरिड तो आंटी, सिंगल तो लेम. अनमैरिड तो शेम शेम. टू कोट शेक्सपियर, व्हाट्स इन अ नेम? क्यों खेलो ये गेम, सरनेम वाला गेम? ज्यादा पढ़ लिया तो ए चश्मिश, लिपस्टिक ज्यादा हो गई तो ए हीरोइन. घर लेट आऊं तो कैरेक्टर पे शक. ऑल आई वॉन्ट टू से इज वेयर द हेल इज माई हक. साइज 0 या डबल एक्सएल, इट्स आवर लाइफ, सो व्हाट द हेल. लेट्स गो ऑफ द टॉन्स. दैट्स व्हाट वुमेन वॉन्ट टू बी, टू लिव, टू लव. Stay quiet or just flaunt. It's here today, this moment, this awesome. Be unapologetically sexy. Be unapologetically awesome. Woohoo! That's Kareena Kapoor Khan for you, ladies and gentlemen. You know, Kareena, people always... radio platform.
Exactly.
Now.
You're making your radio debut.
I'm not an actor here today. I'm an RJ, bro.
How is that feeling? Are you nervous? Because I was nervous the very first time I went on air.
I was a little nervous. I have to be honest.
Like, you know, you're just foraying into something that you've never done before.
Never done before. Yeah. Never. Though I know I sound quite nice. So it's
she
all about
sexy.
No, but this show is not about sounding sexy.
Not
it's
at all.
About I've actually had a lot of fun, and I hope it's just new for me.
There's this thing that I took a while to learn. So you know, you always start your the moment you start talking and the fader goes up and you're like, you're listening to Ishq 104.8. My name is Mehan. This is Ishq Drive. Have you figured a little something like that for yourself?
Well, yeah, you're listening to 104.8 FM and this is Kareena Kapoor Khan.
What love!
Yeah, that's
well
a little
done.
Bit of a song as well. And of course, my show's tagline is also "Let's do the Ishq, baby."
Let's do the Ishq, baby. All right, okay, so on to a little more serious subjects. You know, you've been the sort of woman who's really walked the talk and you made no bones about it. Aise matlab screaming from the rooftops, I'm expecting a child, but I'm also working, please look at me. You did none of that and you never felt the need to do it as well. Where does all this strength come from? Some women in your life or you're just really your own person?
I think everyone knows... Well, my mom, my sister, and me, all three of us women, are like the Holy Trinity. And I derive my strength from my mother and my sister, because for me, I think they're two of the strongest women that have influenced me. My mother, of course, being a single parent and has been absolutely amazing at it. My sister is... now a single mother and is doing a fantastic job. And I think the kind of love and respect that I've seen in them, I know exactly, like what someone said in the crowd right now, that that's exactly what every woman actually strives for in her life.
That's fantastic. To put it simply, that's what a woman wants. You know, it's amazing. The women that you quote, of course, are in your immediate family, but it's also true that I stated a moment ago that if this woman wants anything, she wants to do anything, she will. It's a really strong resolve to have. And there are women out there who have very much led the single mom's life, yeah, and done different kinds of accomplishment, really fought all kinds of odds, tired stereotypes, and we want to acknowledge them right here tonight.
I think we're going to definitely do that, and that's what the show is also about, you know. It's just when, of course, we have a lot of celebrities coming onto our show, whether, you know, whether it's been Karishma, Soha, we've had Sunny Leone talk about how she got accepted in India, you know, changing her country, doing all of that, coming here to work.
It's such a tough profession.
Absolutely. Yeah. And to be accepted, not knowing the language, doesn't know Hindi, a lot of things. So we've had, of course, the celebrity part, but we've also had a lot of people, real people, non-celebrities, come and talk to us about their journeys, their life, what has inspired them, how they have fought, whether it's racism, whether it's, you know, it's their body shaming. We've had interesting people come and tell us their stories. And I think that is what I've learned over the show. I've actually got so inspired by all of them, you know,
really
who've
humbling.
Actually come out there and to actually talk about it so openly on radio. You know, I have to thank them, and it's so commendable to actually do that, you know, and let people hear their stories.
And we can't wait. Get all the strength from ya.
First of all, main khud ki favorite hu. Aur main khud ko happiest isliye manti hu ki jo bhi cheeze hoti hai jo mujhe sad karti hai ya negative karti hai, मैं वो चीज़ों को साइड रखती हूँ, उनको ज़्यादा मैं उनको उस चीज़ों को ज़्यादा फोकस नहीं करती हूँ, उनसे ओवरकम कर लेती हूँ, तो इस वजह से शायद मैं हैप्पीएस्ट पर्सन हूँ.
व्हाट एन इंस्पिरेशन. लेट्स हैव इट.
थैंक यू. बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया टू कम हियर एंड यू नो कम इन फ्रंट ऑफ ऑल ऑफ अस. आई एम सो हैप्पी कि आप इस मंच पर मेरे साथ खड़ी है. दिस फॉर इट फॉर मी इट्स अ वेरी बिग थिंग. थैंक यू सो मच फॉर कमिंग एंड बीइंग अ पार्ट ऑफ दिस लॉन्च ऑफ माय रेडियो प्रोग्राम. थैंक यू सो मच.
And a privilege to be here at this platform. Thank you so much, Ishq FM, and thank you so much, Shiroz, for giving me this honor. And Kareena, you are absolutely marvelous.
No.
So I'm having a fangirl moment here.
No, please. We'd love to hear from you what you think women want.
Women want freedom. Women want to feel liberated. Women just want to be themselves. So just let us be.
Yes.
Thank you.
Absolutely.
And there's a small little something for Kareena. So I am a big fan of your film, Jab We Met. I must have seen it at least half a million times. and cried my heart out at least half a million times. So there are just a couplet that I want to sing for you. I'm a trained classical singer. So, Kareena, this is for you. On behalf of all your fangirls out there in the universe, so I'm just presenting it since I have the privilege of sharing stage with her.
Center. I don't know what that was for.
Hello.
Hi.
Oh, hi.
Hi, Kareena. Bhavna this side from Z. Kareena, आपका बहुत काम दिखा है, आपकी बहुत fan following है, सब आपको बेहद पसंद करते हैं. What made you say yes to a radio show?
I think when Ishq 104.FM came to me for a show, I think I was also surprised. I was like, okay, I've never been on radio. I've never done this medium, yeah, before in my life. So I was very, I was very nervous. But when I heard the concept, and when they said that this is actually what they want to talk about, and the show would be about what women want, I think this is the perfect time for me to have dived into something like this. It's unknown territory, but I think it's territory that we need to speak about. It's a topic that we need to address. We need to talk about different kind of things. And I think I'm glad they felt I was perfect for it, because yes, I have been very vociferous all my life. I have always had an opinion, and I think it's time women speak out, and I think it's going to be a fabulous, fabulous show. So I've just dived into it. Woo! And I would love to, you know the reaction, but I'm here for the women. I'm here to talk about women, and I'm here because I'm a proud woman. So I would love to represent all of us gorgeous ladies out there.
Your show is what women want. अगर हम आपसे पूछे करीना क्या चाहती है, कौन सी एक ऐसी चीज है जो आप चाहती है?
Well, I mean, I've always been someone who has wanted to follow her heart. जो भी मैंने किया है अपने लाइफ में, lot of people जब मैं शादी करने वाली थी, सबने कहा कि शादी मत करो, करियर खत्म हो जाएगा, कोई प्रोड्यूसर नहीं लेगा, कुछ काम नहीं मिलेगा. शादी के बाद इतनी काम कर रही हूँ मैं कि आई एम लाइक, अरे नहीं, मुझे अब नहीं करना है यार. तो आई हैव ऑलवेज बीन वन ऑफ दोस वुमेन हु हैव ऑलवेज डन things that I wanted to do and I wouldn't listen to anyone else.
And you're doing more.
And I'm doing more, and I will always continue. So I hope that I can always follow my heart. That's what I want to do.
Great. All the best. Thank you.
Anyone else?
Hi, Kareena. Ravi from ABP News. Kareena, पहले जब टेलीविजन का इतना जोर नहीं था, सैटेलाइट चैनल्स इतने नहीं थे, रेडियो बहुत लोग सुनते थे, रेडियो पे जो प्रोग्राम्स आते थे, गाने आते थे, ऐसे कोई कोई नॉस्टैल्जिक आपकी यादें हैं जो आप बता सकती हैं कि रेडियो पे आप सुना करती थी, किसी को फॉलो करती थी, कुछ बता सकती हैं?
आई थिंक ह्यूज फैन ऑफ अमीन सयानी जी. रेडियो आई मीन इज लाइक
हिज गीत माला.
या आई थिंक हिज वॉइस इज सिनोनिमस विद रेडियो, आई मीन थ्रू माई चाइल्डहुड एंड एवरीथिंग. एंड आई थिंक आजकल जो है, आई थिंक रेडियो, इट्स नॉट जस्ट अबाउट रेडियो, यू नो, आई'd लाइक टू जस्ट से दैट टुडे इट्स ऑल अबाउट कॉन्टेंट. इट कैन बी ऑन एनी मीडियम, चाहे वो वेब हो, चाहे वो रेडियो हो, चाहे वो स्टेज हो, थिएटर हो. It, everything doesn't have to be on the big screen today. I mean, actors like Saif are also acting in films like Sacred Games, which is giving new actors a lot of potential to be seen, for their talent to be explored on stage. And I've also come from a family where we've done a lot of theater, we've done a lot of film, we've done a lot of different kind of avenues. So for me to dive into radio, I think it's fine. It's an art. It's a form of, I think it's in fact tougher than also acting, I would say. I really respect all the RJs behind the mic, because there is a lot of talking, and you know, I mean, yes. I think to be, you have to constantly be on your toes, you have to be entertaining even as an RJ. I'm sorry, I think it's a lot of hard work.
Every single day.
Every single day, every single minute. And I'm actually having the time of my life that I'm exploring this new avenue.
Kareena, ek sawal aur ki हाल ही में संडे को कॉफ़ी विद करण में सैफ अली खान और सारा खान अपियर हुए थे, और उस एपिसोड की बहुत चर्चा हो रही है कि अब तक का बेस्ट एपिसोड है कॉफ़ी विद करण का. क्या आपने देखा और आप क्या कुछ कहना चाहेंगे, क्योंकि काफ़ी बोल्ड किस्म की बातें भी हुई सारा और सैफ के बीच में?
वेल, ऑल आई कैन से इज आई एम श्योर कि इट्स डेफिनेटली द बेस्ट एपिसोड, बिकॉज जो गेस्ट थे दोनों, सारा और सैफ, दे आर अ डेडली कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ ब्यूटी एंड ब्रेन्स, व्हिच इज क्वाइट रेयर इन द इंडस्ट्री.
व्हाट शी सेड, व्हाट शी सेड.
हाय करीना, दिस इज तन्मया हियर फ्रॉम रेडियो एंड म्यूजिक. करीना, आई वांट टू आस्क यू दैट जस्ट एज यू सेड दैट लॉट ऑफ सेलिब्रिटीज हैव कम ऑन दिस शो, सो व्हिच इज वन सेलिब्रिटी, लाइक अ फीमेल वन, दैट यू वुड लाइक टू हैव ऑन योर शो अपार्ट फ्रॉम योर सिस्टर एंड योर मदर, हुम यू थिंक इज अ वुमन ऑफ सब्सटेंस?
वेल, वी हैव हैड सम इंटरेस्टिंग पीपल. आई कांट टेल यू टू मेनी नेम्स, बट वी आर स्टिल शूटिंग तो ऑफकोर्स, वी आर स्टिल रिकॉर्डिंग एंड शूटिंग एपिसोड्स, बट वी, जैसे मैंने कहा, वी हैड सनी लियोनी, वी हैड द टिंडर सीईओ तारू कपूर ऑल्सो ऑन आर शो. इट्स नॉट नेसेसरी दैट एक स्टार होना जरूरी है या सेलिब्रिटी ऐसे होना जरूरी है. वी हैड फे डिसूजा, हु इज अ जर्नलिस्ट. वी हैड सम इंटरेस्टिंग टॉपिक्स, इंटरेस्टिंग पीपल. सो थ्रू दिस रेडियो जर्नी आई थिंक आई हैव मेट सो मेनी डिफरेंट पीपल दैट आई वुड हैव नेवर इमेजिनड. जो हमारी फिल्म इंडस्ट्री, हम तो सिर्फ फिल्म इंडस्ट्री के लोग से इंटरेक्ट करते हैं,
बट आई थिंक यू जस्ट गेट कॉट अप इन दैट
वर्ल्ड, नो, यू आर ओनली मीटिंग कि फिल्म पार्टीज पे जा रहे हैं, फिल्म पार्टीज से मिल रहे हैं, फिल्म को लोगों को मिल रहे हैं, उसी बातें हो रही है, वी डिस्कसिंग अबाउट मूवीज. बट आई थिंक थ्रू दिस रेडियो शो इट हैज एक्चुअली टेकन मी इन टू एवेन्यूज
दैट
ओपन माई वर्ल्ड एंड लियरिंग देयर स्टोरीज. So an interesting episode is, which I would love you all to watch, is also of the Tinder CEO, Taru Kapoor's. I really, really enjoyed that. Really, really enjoyed talking to her.
Thank you so much.
Hi, Kareena towards the back. This is Priyanka from Indian Express. Kareena, you said that how you've always followed your heart, you know, as far as your career is concerned. But you think in the film industry, it's difficult for actresses to follow their heart, because the kind of industry it is, it's heavily sexist. It's constantly telling its women to be a certain way, to look a certain way. They lose out on roles if they speak up. So as far as your experience goes, do you think it's difficult for actresses?
I think in any field, there would be this issue. Of course, we hear about it a lot because we're in the film industry, and you know, a lot of reporting is done through, you know, okay, this has happened with so-and-so, that has happened with this producer, this director, this actor. We get to hear a lot about all of this, but I'm sure it's everywhere. But I think, talking about the film industry today, I think we are giving a lot of chances today. I think we have a lot of opportunities, a lot of good characters. We have path-breaking actors, be it Radhika Apte, be it the girl in Sacred Games, Kubra. I mean, today we're getting these kind of girls who are fighting it back and doing these kind of roles, which is brilliant. So I think we have to have gumption as actors and actresses that this is what we are going to do. And be it on any medium, it doesn't have to be. I mean, I think, you know, talking about sacred games has given opportunities to so many people. So, I mean, I think a lot of women out there are having the gumption to take up these roles, and color, shape, size, nothing matters. You know, we want to do hard work, your talent will succeed. And that's what I think we are building up to that.
Touché, touché. All right, I think we have room for one more question.
Karina, hi. Yeah. I'm Nikita here from Zoom. You're looking lovely, by the way. When your tagline says what women want, what comes to my mind is with everything that's happened today, do you feel that the industry gives women the safe environment to work? And do you think that women require more than what the industry is giving in terms of security in the workplace?
Of course, that's what we want, and that's what we address, we're talking about. We're openly having conversation today. The fact that so many women have come out and spoken, I think that's a start. The fact is that earlier people have not spoken for years. Today people have come out. And I really, really appreciate those women who've actually had the courage to stand up and talk. And that is going to help all of us change our workplace, give us security. And whoever it is, big or small, there's no place. It has to be safe. Actors, it doesn't matter whether you could be the biggest superstar or the smallest. But women have to be secure. And the most important thing is that we have to keep this, we have to keep the momentum going. We have to keep the conversation alive. And once we keep that alive, a lot will change.
Do you feel in the sense that the industry should also regard to what they have said and do properly take a stand as to what happened, believe the women and do something about it?
I think we are doing that. A lot has been assessed, a lot of stand has been taken, and we're waiting. I mean, I'm sure legal course is also being taken. So many women have spoken out, and so much has happened. I mean, for years, people would like hide behind the curtain. I think today we're openly having a discussion about it. So it's a huge change.
All right, I guess we'll have to close this right about now, really cutting on time.
Hello, ma'am. I'm Anjali.
Can we do one question? I'm really so sorry. We won't be able to accommodate another question. Really apologize for that. Yeah? One last question. Bas, aur nahi milega.
Hi, ma'am. I'm Anjali Chaturvedi from Aastak. Ma'am, mera aapse ye sawal hai ki ye show jaise mahilaon ke baare mein hai, to kya is shahar ki aam mahilaen bhi is show se jud sakti hain?
Ye show khaas karke liye aam mahilaon ke liye hai. We are trying to reach out to the mass. We are trying to reach out to her ladki, her aurat ke liye ye show hai. I think we have spoken about topics jo har ladki probably apne ghar par baat nahi karegi, but she would listen to this show, and I'm hoping that unme confidence or strength aa jayega that okay, fine, people are talking about these kind of topics.
To fir wo isse kaise jod sakti hai ma'am?
क्योंकि सेलिब्रिटीज की भी आम लाइव्स होती है ना प्राइवेटली.
जुड़ने का मैम पूछ रही हूँ कि मतलब जुड़ कैसे सकती हैं?
नहीं, आई थिंक जैसे एक एपिसोड है, हमने शादी के बारे में बात किया है, हमने ओपनली सेक्स के बारे में बात किया है. दीज आर टॉपिक्स दैट पीपल प्रॉबेबली डोंट वॉन्ट टू एड्रेस. अपने घर पर बात भी नहीं कर रहे आज कल लोग, बट होपफुली थ्रू लिसनिंग टू आर शो एंड लिसनिंग टू डिफरेंट डिफरेंट वुमेन्स स्टोरीज, दे वुड कम एंड एड्रेस दीज इशूज. Every woman would relate, every married woman, every young aspiring woman to get married. There's topics on love, there's topics on marriage, there's topics on everything.
All right. Thank you so much.
last song because I mean, can't dance as good as Hrithik Roshan, but yeah, neither can I sing as good as you. But I managed, and that's why.
She's not being serious. She's an amazing dancer. I've grown up watching all your movies, and I'm such a huge fan. Thank you so much.
It's such a privilege
for me to be here singing for you today. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Thank you for your song.